I'm gonna bang on cans all night, and I just look at somebody who's having to wait with me.
Thank you. that's the end of the program, but I have this one special thing here. This project that I got obsessed with, calling the Velvet Bell, started when a friend of mine, Andy Pierce, who was someone who helped Fred Anderson in the Velvet Lounge in Chicago, this amazing club that Fred had. After he passed, when they moved out, he got this this artifact from the club, and this was the sconce of one of the two chandeliers that was hanging in the space, one above the stage and one above the audience. So, and they had cut a chunk out of it so they could wire, I guess it wasn't up to code, they wired the electricity through that way. And he gave it to me as a keepsake in the summer of 2020, right at the beginning of the pandemic. And I thought, well, it's a nice artifact, it's beautiful. I started to play it, and of course, immediately I got into the sound world of it, understanding that it's seen its share of vibrations. And cigarette smoke and everything else. So I got obsessed with it. Now, the problem with it is that it's compromised because of this. It's cracked. I had it fixed at one point, and it worked for a little while. But then, it's just that I don't take it out. I'll use it in the studio very rarely, and it's very quiet, and it's very diminished, the sound of me. But it's still the Velvet Bell, and I thought I'd bring it up here tonight on a special occasion and to dedicate this to Carl and Ann, because I've been coming up here so long, and it's so great to see the place keep going. Yeah. But thank you so much for everything. So this is short and it's quiet. And I just have to also say, these last 5 months have been hell for me. I can't deal with this kind of stuff. This genocide, this war, this hatred. I'd like to be a human. I'd like to try to understand everyone's pain. I'm having a really hard time. So a lot of what you heard tonight, maybe these bells would be a little more lovely in other times, maybe not, but a lot of what has been weighing on me has been in the music tonight, and I appreciate that you witness it with me. Anyway, peace to all of you. I will say that before I play the bell. check that off your list.
You have it already.